Hey guys, Grassman here, playing more Color Defense. I know we played a lot of this recently, but, I have not made any progress in Minor Gun Builder. I still haven't done anything in it. I promise I'm going to do that soon. I'm gonna work on it today, I'm gonna work on it later today, I'm gonna work on it tomorrow, and hopefully the video will be, like, tomorrow or the day after that. And we'll probably also start, like, a new game tomorrow as well, or something. So here we go. Starting off. Never beat level 3. I know apparently we don't have to, like, do them in order, but I'm going to do them in order anyway. Oh, yeah, so the ads just seem to be, like, automatically built in at, like, the beginning of each level as well, so I can just, like, preemptively pause through them as well, which I'll do from now on. Here we go. I know the laser can handle the first ones for a while. I really like the music of this game, too. I'm a little bit off the laser again. It's a good start.
A new wave's approaching.
Perfect. It's going good so far.
A new wave's approaching. Upgrade finished. Upgrade finished.
Yeah, that laser's really strong.
A new wave's approaching.
Kill 5. As long as the laser can do enough damage to them ahead of time that the green ones can finish them off. A lot more firepower on this one. Upgrade these things.
Upgrade finished. A new wave's approaching.
Okay, next wave. Get a Gatling gun. Upgrade the laser again.
Upgrade finished. A new wave's approaching.
Upgrade these two.
Upgrade finished.
Yeah, how much the laser is doing, like how many enemies it's hitting, it's just really worth having upgrade. Okay, 10 of 14.
Upgrade finished. A new wave's approaching. Upgrade finished.
Okay. Start upgrading some of these ones as well.
Finished.
Yep.
Okay, we're very close. Just don't die at, like, the very last moment. There we go. There we go. First try today, just couldn't do it yesterday for whatever reason. Next colony. Mare Nubim. Scientists have learned creeps come from another dimension. They seem to be attracted to the reactor energy. Oh, jeez.
Sure.
That's the wrong side. They're coming from the left. Whoops. Hopefully, it'll be fine. Hopefully.
A new wave's approaching.
Sorry. Shoot it! Oh my god. Upgrade this one.
Upgrade finished. A new wave's approaching.
Shoot the missiles! Hit him! Why are they so stupid? They're just really coming at me now, aren't they?
A new wave's approaching.
Getting better. Okay, there's blue ones. Are they gonna be, like, immune to freezing or something? Or are they extra strong, or... Yeah, they're tanks.
A new wave's approaching.
Oh, I got him, yes. I'm surprised they actually killed him there. I remember that's, like, amazing to have this guy.
Upgrade finished. A new wave's approaching.
There's nowhere amazing to put a slowing thing, but may as well put one.
Thank you.
God damn it. The missiles didn't blow them up.
We have lost the colony.
It's the fast ones there more than anything that killed me.
A new wave's approaching.
How stupid is this? What if we put a Gatling first? Let's see. No, it worked. I aim to do, like, even damage to everyone. There we go. Yeah, Gatling's actually pretty good first. Maybe the mistake was the slower. It didn't do enough.
A new wave's approaching.
There we go. Everything, most things are level 2 now.
A new wave's approaching. Upgrade finished.
Bad timing. Oh my god, I got it. Yes.
A new wave's approaching.
Next wave. Get one! Oh my god! Why did I only have 3 lives? I thought I had 4.
We have lost the colony.
God damn it. What do I do about the fast ones? It's only them. It's that one fast wave later on. Yeah. Did I not even send the wave yet? Sorry. Maybe I shouldn't go Gatling first, just so slow. I thought I had 4 lives initially. So I have to kill at least two of those fast things. I guess we'll go a similar strategy as to last time. We just won't do those two last missile things we did. So you're good up until then. That's fuck. Not even use it. That's not a good spot for it. That's very annoying. Too bad you can't, like, very quickly reposition something after having placed it. This is like a minor adjustment if you made a mistake.
A new wave's approaching.
So wave 7's a hard one, because of the bosses.
Upgrade finished. A new wave's approaching.
And then wave, like, 12 or something is hard, because of the fast ones. So these ones go slow, and then all the next ones go fast. I do know the strategy against weak enemies in general in video games. It's consistent damage. Here we go. Or not quite.
A new wave's approaching. Upgrade finished. Upgrade finished.
Fuck it. It did nothing. What did it, what? Did I lose my money? How do we check? No idea. Is this button? So that was level 4?
Level 5 selected.
Hey, look at that bullshit. It did nothing and I lost my 10 things.
A new wave's approaching.
That's bullshit. This one will be easier. assuming they don't get too hard too fast. The Gatling has a good spot.
A new wave is approaching. A new wave is approaching.
Read that one.
A new wave's approaching.
Next wave. Get me 60.
A new wave's approaching. Upgrade finished.
Those Gatlings are quite strong there.
A new wave's approaching. Upgrade finished.
I can get a good positioning for that guy behind the spawn point. Level 2.
A new wave's approaching. The final wave's approaching.
The final wave. Yeah, this one's easy. These are really good spots for Gatling gunners. There we go. I hope you guys enjoyed. Not playing another one. First, we can show the weird things are hopping. Are happening. In the dimension portal. It almost seems as if something wanted to break out of it. Oh, they made a dimension portal? I should have read, like, the lore for the fifth one. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. Remember, if you enjoy my content, if you like and subscribe. Next time, I guess I'll try to go back for 4. That was another hard level. But hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know if you have, like, advice or something you want me to try in that, for that level. Or if there's a strategy you want me to try for the next level or something. And I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.